Hi, this is Jen. I wanted to share with you some thoughts about self-control because it's certainly one of the critical EQ skills, right? Managing our impulses and not doing things that are inappropriate for the audience we happen to be with. But I think sometimes we overcorrect for this, and especially I think as females, this is a common tendency because we don't want to come across as emotional, but it then results in us showing very little or no emotion at times when we really should be. So I always say no emotion is not emotional intelligence either, especially if you are trying to invoke some kind of motivation or passion in your audience. If you're an employer, a leader, you want to be an emotionally engaging leader. And that means showing an emotional range. When it's appropriate to be upset, you should be upset. And when it's appropriate to be pleasant, you should be pleasant, instead of keeping just a flat, always calm, always composed. So really think about for yourself some ways that you can show a little more emotional range. And one of the techniques we recommend is that you sort of match your audience's emotional intensity. Now, that may not mean if they're upset that you get just as upset as they do, but if they're talking to you and they're using very direct eye contact, you should respond in kind. If they're leaning in as they're talking to you, instead of leaning back like this, you want to also lean in. That's matching intensity. You may not say anything, or if they're speaking in a very loud volume, you may want to lift your volume up to be a little more consistent with them. Whatever the situation is, just think about ways to maybe raise some of that emotion so that you're more in line with them, even though I know it may not be comfortable for you. Give it a try anyway.